Gilchrist running the floor.
Harrell's got that step to him, don't they, Brett? They got that step of a team, a squat, a little slide. I can feel we're better. They got that slide.
Tanner Medley. Lost it.
And then Ewing gives it right back, and you know who that was.
Uh-oh.
Here goes wide open underneath. Randle.
Randle takes it up score.
John Gilchrist is making a difference.
He has really been big. There's no doubt about it. Gilchrist has stepped up.
Now, check out number 11, trailing Ewing. The way he came back, he reminds you of Corette going back after that interception in the national championship football game down at the Fiesta Bowl.
What a great game that was. Look at a steal right there.